Jayamangali Black Buck Conservation Reserve is the second largest black buck reserve in Karnataka after the Ranibenuru Black Buck Sanctuary, which is located in the Tumakuru district of Bangalore. It is located next to Maidanahalli, which is a small village in the Madugiri Taluk. This reserve is the only notified protected area in the entire district of Tumakuru. The area of the reserve is 798 acres with the largest population of black bucks. In the year 1992, the jurisdiction of this area was handed over from the Department of Revenue to the Forest Department. The Forest Department fenced this area to protect the reserve and started a nursery. A watchtower is there to keep a watch over the protected region. It is in the midst of plain grasslands with a mild mountainous terrain. Black bucks prefer grassy plains. Because of the large plain grasslands, the black bucks can roam freely and can rest under large trees, which provide shades from the heat in summer. The Forest Department has constructed 10 ponds at Jayamangali Black Buck Reserve for the animals to have easy access to water. Keeping in mind the raising temperatures, 10 cement ponds have been created for the animals to have easy access to water in the reserve. Apart from this, the department has constructed 2 pergolas, 4 tents, a rest house, 2 public toilets, and a watchtower for youngsters to observe the black bucks. To attract tourists, there is a guest house and rooms available for people to stay with a very minimum facilities. One may have to book it through the Tumakuru Forest Department. The reserve is not all about black bucks, but also home various bird species and butterflies and medicinal plants. Start early to reach Jayamangali as early. Jayamangali invites one with open grasslands with variety of bird activities and black buck movement. Early mornings are good times to watch black buck movement, and you're lucky to see black bucks locking horns. Since it's an open grassland, it gets hot very quick, and by 10 a.m. one can really feel the heat. There are few watchtowers as one drives through the grassland. Have to climb up to the top to spot black buck movement. These bucks are very shy and they move away fast as humans try to approach closer to them. One also observes lots of bird activities. Many number of shrikes, hoppies, mynas, starlings, large grey babblers, laughing doves, green bee eaters, larks, drongos and raptors. Early morning is good time to capture, as by 11 a.m. it gets very hot and birds and animals take shelter. There is no food available in and around this place, and it is advisable to carry your own food. Do not litter or throw food in the forest area.